New numbers tonight for Maricopa County elections. And while many primary races have been called, the Democratic primary for U.S. District 3 is extremely close. Two Democrats, Yassamin Ansari and Raquel Teran, are within about 1/10 of a percentage point right now, separated by just 67 votes, well within the margin for a recount. There are just over 2,000 ballots to tabulate, and this is the race to replace Representative Ruben Gallego, who is now running for Senate. Of course, we will keep you updated.